I'm going to start by playing a long instrumental piece that I wrote during the COVID pandemic called In Virus Times. It's a 20-25 minute instrumental, and it's in four sections, and then I'll sing some songs after that. This piece was written in the fall of 2020, when we were all, at least in New York City, we were all deep in our apartments, staying inside. Nobody knew what was going to happen or when it was going to be over. And I worked on this this composition after many months of not playing the guitar at all from the time COVID started. I had a record come out in February, late February 2020, about 1 week before lockdown in New York. And all of the touring was canceled, of course, and all that kind of thing. And I didn't touch an instrument for many months. And when I finally went back to picking up the guitar, this is the piece that came out, and I felt like it was a bit like learning to play the guitar again from the beginning. And my main objective with the piece was really just to listen to the beautiful sounds of an acoustic guitar and listen to the strings hanging in the air in my living room. I recorded this piece in the dark nights in my living room. And I would like to play it for you now. Let me make sure this is in the right place. Technology. Okay. So, see you in a little bit. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.